2:50 in the morning. Lily has been panting like this for about 2 hours. It's like she's afraid to be away from her husband. We actually put her downstairs and closed our baby gate. And she jumped over the baby gate up the stairs to get back up here to my husband.